Okay, puppy's first day out on the deck.
Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me?
They always sound like they're shredding each other.
Yeah. Where's the yellow one? Come on. Where's the yellow one? Matthew, come on. Matthew. Evan, go get Matthew and put him down on the floor so he can play. Yeah. He's a little scared of the step.
It really starts coming out after the fight.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Just yeah. We'll set him down on the ground.
Noticeably thinner. I'm sure Heather will notice the difference when she washes it.
Just walk up. Just walk up to him, honey, and pick him up. There you go. Carefully set him down
gently
on the ground.
Put him down.
Whoop. That's good.
Evan.
It's okay.
Step down. Go ahead and pick him up, and then step down, and then set him. Yes.
Can I help him? You can help me.
Step learning 101. Come on, baby. There you go. Good job. Good job. Thank you, Evan. There we go. Watch him go back up on the step. This is Fred, all the way from Whidbey Island. And this is Eloise. Hi, Eloise. Looking at their new little boy that they're going to be taking home in a couple weeks. Oh boy, now we got the boy. Now we got the boy.
He's fighting over that boy.
I boil it with some color just to brighten it up, but I don't do them all over. It's like, what's there is there? I just want to cook it up and make it look more happier.
That's all I worry about.
Oh boy.
Yeah, today's the first day when I cleaned it out to take my shower. So,
pretty good.
What are you doing? You're doing. Are you chasing my shoe?
Yeah, I see. Yeah, I know. We only got two hands, though. I only got two hands for three puppies, huh?
Something down here.
Oh, and so
she went in.
Two hands for three puppies.
Yeah, two hands.
Oh, you want to play with the toy, huh? You want to play with the toy. Where's the toy?
Keep going back to that shoe.